Good morning, guys. This is Jun Makalam, and welcome back to my channel. Ngayon, guys, ang aking vlog ay nag-prepare ako ng liquidation report ng aming school for the month of April. First step, guys, ito yung duplicate ng check. Ito yung ang attachment ng liquidation report. Tapos, disbursement voucher. Yung resibo. Or official receipt or collection receipt. Collection receipt yung partner yung charge invoice. Tapos, purchase request, then inspection report, tapos yung personal canvas, guys. And then pagkatapos, ilalagay naman sa CDR, check disbursement register. And then pagkatapos, guys, gawa ng ROD or report of disbursement. And then pagkatapos, check lahat ng papeles kung kumpleto ang attachment. Yun lang po, guys, ang vlog ko ngayon ay tungkol po sa how to prepare liquidation report to monthly disbursement sa aming school dito sa Alabel Central Integrated Sped Center. Bye.